Let me introduce you to the Armagh Observatory and Planetarium, a very special place. Here, research and education, history and heritage all come together. There's nowhere else like it in the world. We've been exploring the cosmos since 1790. We have been at the forefront of science since the Age of Enlightenment. We have made fundamental contributions to the field of astronomy, to understanding our place in the universe. We are a jewel in the crown of Armagh and Ireland and recognised in the field of astronomy throughout the world. We have inspired over 1 million schoolchildren in our planetarium. We have graduated 74 PhDs working in partnership with universities throughout the UK and Ireland. Collaboration is in our DNA. We've been doing it since the 1800s with partners from across the country and around the world. We continually seek out new ways for working with business and the community to tell and explain the stories of science. We're reaching out to new audiences during this time of global challenge. We are a place that we can all be proud of. We are excited to be on the next stage of our journey as one organisation, the Armagh Observatory and Planetarium. There are new opportunities possible for education and for tourism, for contributing to economic growth for our region and for providing the best start in life for our children. We are truly a cross-cutting, cross-border organisation. We can't wait to welcome you back in our planetarium when we can open again. Stay curious.